this understanding. And O'Neill pouncing on the loose ball, on the charge! What a finish! Well, a misunderstanding in midfield for Brisbane Roar. And Aidan O'Neill was merciless. Picking it up, charging forward. Box to box, hard tackler, good passer, good vision, and now goal scorer. As Nabu decides to try one from distance as well, and that fizzes over the crossbar. Berisha it is, it's up over the wall, and it's off the crossbar. Fabulous free kick, and oh so close to his second goal of the season. As McLaren might yet get the chance. Oh, he's gone down, and the referee says penalty. The foul has the chance to take his tally to 19 for the campaign. Saved, and the follow-up denied a second time, Nabu. And now the break might be on. Tilio on the charge, Jordy Boss. Oh, lovely quick feed again to the edge of the area. Berisha hits it and skies it over the bar when he really should have done better.
Well, that had a little bit more ferocity about it, a bit more fever. It was a great run yet again by Jordy Boss.
For O'Shea, now Lofthouse taking on Talbot. Lofthouse goes down and the referee says penalty. And how about that? A lesson in staying in a contest. This for Brisbane Roar, and they score and chalk this one up to determination and commitment. Berisha with the corner, the header, and it's in, and it's Aidan O'Neill. Well, a man of few goals. Today, he has a brace, and Melbourne City have taken a huge step towards getting back to winning ways. Smith wide, cross comes in, Smith again, and then volley back in by Milihuznic. Reflex stop from Glover. Brisbane